popped up. Foul ground first base side. Puts it away for the out. Here's Jack Peterson. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Next pitch inside, and the count 1-2. Stays alive. The 1-2. The punch out there. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Eric Lauer, the next to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Two outs. Got him. That's out number three. And welcome back. Here's some real power at the plate. CJ Krohn.
Why wouldn't you just pinch hit your guy if we're going to sub him out?
The pitch. Off the mark there.
That's about 95. And it's
1-0.
Next one is off the plate. Now 2-0.
You get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
2-1 now. Swings through that one for strike two.
No, that's that slurp right there. He threw it extremely well. Talk about just a ton of breaks. So tough to get that barrel to.
And a swing and a miss. And they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh. And here's Corey Seager to hit. 1-2. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
We always say it's the best pitch in baseball. Strike one. You get ahead on a good hitter as well. He's a little bit more confident to move through the at-bat.
1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs.
Why would you check swing? Get the bat on the ball. Even if it's early.
Good contact guy, good defender. And that one wrapped foul. Puts the squeeze on it, and that'll do it. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now the center fielder, number 48. And a pitch. 0-1.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases. Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
Out to center. That's back. Pulls it in on the warning track.
You know, he's been so great today, really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, he hasn't shaken off the catcher very much at all today.
Chisholm, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. Next offering is down low. And now it's even 1-1. Left-hand hitter waits. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Strikeouts have been a big part of the success in not allowing a hit. That one misses in the dirt.
Let's try that again.
Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. Got him. Two gone after the
strikeout. 69 pitches. 12 strikeouts.
Colin Moran.
And they're still looking for their first base runner of the game. It's been 23 up and 23 down. The perfecto is really in play at this point.
And he swings.
Oh, why'd he talk about it?
And that one is lifted in the air. Lofton.
I love Lofton.
Makes the catch and it over.
Oh, that would have been 20. That was 21. So I go for two more innings. Pitching.
We're at the top of the eight. Now it's the power speed combo. Seiya Suzuki. And the right hander back to work. And that one fouled off. He's a guy. Two as he waves at that one. Next offering is fouled back. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And one away. Jorge Alfaro at the plate. First offering misses badly for ball one. Next offering is fouled back. Falling behind 2-1. Swings and misses and one down below the zone. And the righty deals. And now it's filled up.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. Just by
pulls it down, and there's two gone. Okay, good contact.
Now to the plate, the pitcher, Fernando Valenzuela. Strike one.
Okay.
The next offering misses. And a count even 1-1. Drops a bunt down the first base side. Moran. The tag, and that's out number three.
Close.
Inning over. Bottom of the eighth. Now it's the right fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr.
Just gotta get for the heart of the order here.
Pitch.
You know, this guy's good. Great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind.
It's talking about it. No.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Oh, now I gotta be careful. The jinx is in.
Swing
okay,
and miss, and
five more batters. Five more.
Beats him for the first out, and that completes the strikeout.
Still rolling to start the eighth, just five more
outs. It's still talking about it. No, stop talking about it.
Ooh,
that floater got me that scared. Don't fuck it up.
Now
yes.
Fly ball to right center. Puts it away for the out.
Man, he's getting really close to this thing right now. Only four outs left, but it's going to be tough to get.
Alfaro up for the third time here. Watches that one miss. Swing and a miss. And it's a ball to strike. And a count 1-2.
Oh, that nearly ruined it.
Next offering is fouled back. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout.
One more inning.
We go to the ninth. Now it's the shortstop, Wander Franco. King back to work. Way inside, gets out of the way. And it's even up.
Great velocity at 97 at the top of the zone.
Right-handed reliever. Check swing went
oh,
around.
Come on.
It's a ball and two strikes. That one hit to right.
Drop.
There.
Okay.
And right. Makes the grab.
Oh.
And there's one down.
Hey. Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Kenny Lofton. The other way. That's a
nice.
Hit. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. Bounce to the right side. Sneaks through, base hit. Now the tag.
Oh, you're joking.
And
you're
here
joking.
Is CJ Krohn. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Next offering is foul back. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss, and he is down off strikes. Welcome back, bottom of the ninth. Here's the third baseman, Willie Adames. Here comes a pitch. Ball one, no strikes.
Boog, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
Swings and misses. Strike one. So now 1-2.
They want to make sure they have the opportunity to put this pitcher in the history books. They are going to make the play.
He swings and hits a fly ball. Center field. Way back there. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Okay. Two more.
So digging in, Jock Peterson. Known for his late inning heroics. Check swing. He went. And that is strike one. Next offering is foul back.
Okay.
Crowd locked in right now. One run game
right
here
there.
In the ninth. Next
Ooh.
Offering is downstairs.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And that one almost got him.
Come on.
Swings
yes.
And misses. Two gone now.
Keep the pitcher in. And it's on the line. Seth Beer's gonna crush my hopes and dreams. Don't do it to me, Seth Beer.
Seth Beer.
Don't do it to me. Okay. Don't do it to me. Let me have this moment. Okay, Seth Beer's not gonna crush my hopes and dreams now. Joey Bart's gonna crush my hopes and dreams.
This is Joey Bart.
So two more strikes. We're now. That's it.
And
perfect. Perfection.
Game. Just unbelievable. I was nervous up here in the booth. I can only imagine what his teammates and even he felt out there on the mound closing this thing out. Everyone will remember this perfect game, and it'll be notched in Cooperstown forever.
All that for a perfect game, just like, yeah, you did it. Now let's get on with it. Look at that. Boom.